Super lucky that my layover here in New York is like 6 hours, because like it's been hectic since I've got here. Like so much has been going on. I gotta tell y'all a lot when I get stuff. So much going on. So like I'm trying to find my suitcase. She said it's at terminal 3. Yeah, but I'm trying to find my suitcase right now. I have arrived to New York. I am here. All of this extra shit. Okay. Now I have to recheck in my bag, y'all. This is like too much. So much going on. This flight is 15 hours long to Hong Kong, and I don't know how am I gonna survive. Like, I need breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack.
Cosmos is also
three snacks,
within us.
All of that.
We're
like,
made of star stuff. We are away.
The wretchedness is
the cosmos to know
okay,
itself.
Wow.
Thank you.
y'all, so I finally made it. Y'all, so I finally made it here in Hong Kong. It's damn near hard to like navigate low key. But we're gonna. Yo!
Feeling sick or in pregnancy?
No.
This is your baggage ship number. Don't lose it again. Boarding gate check later. Go to the gate at least 20 minutes before departure.
Okay. $60 cash in my hand, so I'm about to just go exchange that.
I'm situated, I'm here. I literally, what time is this? Like fucking, it's 3:09. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's 3:09 in the morning, not afternoon. And It's a little hectic. I think I arrived here at like 1 a.m. and I've been here for like 2 hours. Right now, because I'm an idiot, I didn't book my accommodation like in advance, so I'm like trying to find shit right now. I'm about to go crazy. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Send him a picture. Oh shit, I had to send him a picture. What the fuck? Front? Yay. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, big money, big money. I'm gonna get y'all the good footage.
ส่งครับ
ส่งครับผม
sure.
Second floor, room number 28.
Second floor, 28. Okay, thank you. Is there a 7-Eleven nearby? Is there a 7-Eleven?
7-Eleven. Outside, left side. Uh-huh.
Go down? Okay, thank you. This is all I've been wanting to do, like, first of all, let me take this straw out of my mouth, babe. This is what I've been wanting to do, like, for forever now. It's just to lay down in a real bed. Y'all, that 22-hour flight, that shit felt like 38 hours. But I survived, you know. So yeah, I am here. Look, it took me so long to actually like get accommodated. Y'all, don't do what I do. Like, it's very easy to like not book your accommodation in Thailand like before you come, like, because here you can actually do that. Like, you can actually just show up here and you can just fucking just walk somewhere, you can just find accommodation like cheap. But in this case, I didn't know like which day I was gonna arrive, so I just booked it as soon as I got to Bangkok's airport, and that's what I did, and that was hectic. So as you guys know, like from the previous video, I arrived to Bangkok, like officially, like got off the plane, I got off into the airport, it was probably like 12 something going, no, it was like 1 o'clock maybe, 1 a.m. Now, I didn't find accommodation until 4 a.m. So 4 hours I've been in the freaking airport, like, just going through it. But you know, like, it's all good though, like, I wasn't stressing about it, like, it's not, I wasn't frustrated, like, you know, just like cooling it. I think I was just happy to be in a new atmosphere, so I wasn't really bothered that, like, I'm just sitting here at the airport. You know, I was really chilling. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, I was really chilling. I was trying to wait till, like, a perfect time to, like, check in, but I was like, forget this. I'm not waiting no more. I need to lay down because I am jet lagged as fuck as fuck. So, yeah, I think it's, like, what? I think it's now 9 a.m. in the morning. And I'm like sleepy because my body is still on New York time or Florida time. It doesn't matter. Both the same thing. It's still on freaking Florida time. And it's like nighttime over there. I'm on a whole new day, y'all. So yeah, I don't want to talk too much because I know y'all don't want to listen to all of this. I think I'm going to just take a shower, go to 7-Eleven, get a whole bunch of shit, you know. I have a kettle in my room. I'm going to give you guys a tour. Oh, why y'all ain't tell me my hair was fucked up? Boom, bitch. But yeah, I'm gonna go to 7-Eleven because I have an electric kettle, so I can bring back ramen and all that good stuff. So yeah, bye.